And we're following a developing story at TCU after they announced a case of chickenpox on campus. They have not confirmed if it's a student, staff, or faculty member. Now, we have reached out to find out if any classes will be canceled or any buildings will be closed. The university says students were told to maintain good hygiene, practice social distancing, and stay home if they're not feeling well.